number two at this long lap challenge, where I have to start from the back of the grid. Well, I get lapped by all of the AI, and I've got to pass them all and try and win the race. Last time, I failed, I crashed, and got 14th place around the Saxon Ring. This time, I hope to actually be successful and win. I've chosen Donington, since yesterday it seemed the easiest track to do it at. So we'll see how it goes. I do also have Decker Nelson in the party.
Hello.
He will probably be watching me and helping me get through this again. Do have other people in the party, but they're muted since they're playing other games. Setup's on, yep. Right, so
Deck, you don't really play RI4 anymore, right?
No. Not at all.
Do you not like
it? Not really.
Yeah, same.
I do really like the tracks though.
The what?
The tracks.
Oh yeah, I like the tracks as well.
Right, so let's get into this. So we're
you set up on Jack?
Yeah, I haven't messed up like last time. And off they go. So I've got the same amount of laps this time, except I believe the gap to the riders is, well, the gap to the riders is going to be a little bit bigger, but the time I gain on them is going to be a bit more efficient. So it should help me, but we'll see. Probably gonna be the only chance I get to be able to read the chat. So I'll just accelerate up to the pit entry, just so I don't get pile drive from behind. So should be coming across the line now. Yeah, there we go. So Morbidelli leads again, and he's probably going to win. And I haven't done this as well as last time because I pretty much passed him by the next corner. I'm not looking forward to going into foggies. I have no idea how the AI take it.
Man. Always if I start up like right four, things always starting to fight me the whole time. Yesterday I got on for a little bit and I got spammed really hard.
So I'm 12. I can't remember how long it took me to get into the unlapped territory. I don't think it took me too long. Maybe two and a bit laps. Probably not doing lap times good enough, but you know, I'm still making my way through the pack, so hopefully by the end of this lap I'll be able to pass all of them. Frankie is off, wow. Just like yesterday. Right, now I need to be doing times better than 22s. Twenty-seven laps to go.
Damn, people even overpick each other in this game.
Okay. It's still good. Not good enough, but it's on the right track. Thank you. We're on lap six. What? Nearly on lap six. This race is going quite fast. Probably still at 22s, I need to start getting to the 21s soon.
It's not a bad start, Jack.
Yeah, I mean, I'm starting in the right place, but I need to start hitting the 21s if I want to get the win. Central 21 coming up. There we go. And if I can start consistently doing this, I'm in the money. Thank you.
Should be another 21 right here, Jack.
Yeah.
Possibly, even faster.
Is there anything in the chat that's worth knowing, or is it just...
Lorenzo from Junior League says hi.
Hello.
Being supportive, saying come on, Jack. Milan Spadlink says hey, Volgas. Oh, I guess he's talking to Nelson. Kev Crafty, Xbox One. Ease, Jack, you got this.
Thanks for the conference, Kev. Hopefully I've reached a stage in the field where, I mean, it's easier to just do consistent 21s now.
Yeah, the fuel is the tough part. Oh, this lap's not as fast.
I made up for it in the for the chicane, though.
I think so, yeah. That looked really good.
It's looking good.
Really good, yeah. So that would have been like a 21-3 because you were three tenths down second sector.
Just wish I knew what kind of pace Morbidelli's running.
Dude, he's like far beyond them. He at least has like a 5 second lead. Yeah, we know who you are, Lorenzo. I love you too, Lito.
I got lost. You really got the laugh for you, Deck.
To Jack.
Yeah.
Wally says, hey Jack, you know the thing. Mm-hmm. Will you do any more of that over the next 2 weeks, or are you concentrating on esports?
I don't know. It's just take every day as it comes.
Are you going to try for the esport next year?
Talking to me or Wally?
I'm pretty sure he's talking to you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do it this year.
Yeah, you got it.
Definitely. Hopefully. As long as things don't go to absolute, I can't think of a word, but,
I don't think so.
Unless I have to make it like a massive stinker or something, I should be fine.
Yeah, you should be fine. Definitely. I think you just missed out from last year, right?
No, I qualified last year. No, I qualified last year, just... Oh, you mean, for like qualifying for this year, yeah.
Yeah.
I missed it by 3 seconds. Three point something seconds, I think.
Yeah, I think I watched it. The last lap was wild with the next one. Was it? I don't even know.
Vindex and Piero.
Yeah.
Ooh, I think you're on for a faster lap. This is smooth.
Yeah. Let's see.
Fuel's getting light.
21.6. So it's not, you know, much faster than my previous fastest lap, but it's still an improvement. I think I'm definitely going to arrive to last place a lot quicker than last time. The only problem I'm going to have is just overtaking everyone, especially those that are in a massive pack.
So, yeah.
This lap has gone horribly wrong.
Yeah, it took it too easy through the chicane, but yeah. Honestly, as long as it's safe, yeah.
As long as I'm not on the floor. Like yesterday. No accident, no clicks into first gear. No, I've got my TV wants to turn off.
No.
Oh, okay, that's all good.
It's a good thing you got to the street.
Yeah, I was lucky. I think it's the two Aprilias, I'm gonna guess, that are just going to probably the turn one. I should catch him in about two laps, maybe.
Yeah, 9.4 right now. Till last. Second to last.
Okay, Lewis that last time is a massive pack, so that'll be a bit of annoyance to get through.
5.4. Do the full second and the first sector.
Turn 8 didn't go too well. I saved
it
though.
Wasn't too bad. See, 1 second in the first sector, 9 tenths in the second sector. That is moving.
I think 1.2 in the third. Now this gets interesting. Now at the stages where I'm probably going to be starting overtaking a lot of people. Still a 21 with all those two overtakes as well.
Should be some easy passes at the hairpin.
I hate that one.
Oh, a bit of a screen freeze then, that was a bit annoying. Frames just died. Oh, Old Dovey. I think once I pass these three, I think my life will become a whole lot easier.
You say what?
After I pass these three, my life is going to be a lot easier. .4 to Quartararo. Okay, Morbidelli's at the Goddard Turpin. Suzuki's and Marquez are pretty much all together. Right, Deck, if I am to catch Morbidelli, what lap do you reckon it'll be on?
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna give it lap 20. I'm gonna give it. Let's go with lap 25.
I'm gonna go with 29.
29? I'm gonna stick with 25.
I will say 26.
If anyone in the chat wants to guess what lap I might catch Morbidelli if I do so, or you could say I won't catch him.
Taking a chicane like that.
Or taking the Melbourne loop, as I just did.
Oh my god. You're trying to butcher me. You're trying to butcher me.
I'm not. I'm just. It's because I'm. I don't know. I'm just making mistakes for some reason.
I'm telling you. It is 25. 100% 25.
I like the confidence. So I've taken Marquez.
What if it's this lap?
Taking Rins.
Oh my god. Oh no, never mind. Morbidelli has a big lead.
I'm taking me it.
Yeah, I will stick with 26.
9.2 seconds.
25.
Yeah, 26. 26.
Oh, like it's gonna be 26.
Can see him.
I hate when people eating F1 thing up with Portal Mars.
Well, it looks like it's gonna be lap 27. I'm gonna take Morbidelli.
Thank you. Come on, Jack. Fastest lap. Let's go.
Fastest lap right into the race, Valentino style. Let's try it. Let's try to do it. Well,
good
Deck.
Chicane, good chicane. Let's go. You got it. Let's
Deck,
do it.
I've got you. I've got you, Deck.
100% you got me. It's looking like a...
You got me.
21-4, 21-5. I'm going to say 21-4. Right on the money.
Oh no! That almost went to disaster. Luckily it didn't end up in a high side on the grass. Let's go.
While the riders complete their victory lap and return to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the
and
final ranking of
today's
race. And a possible
14-second finish. It's weird because it was 13.1 whenever you crossed the line.
I had a 5-tenth penalty. And I think Frankie was half a second slower than me in probably that last sector. That's a guess. So that has been the one lap down challenge completed. Yeah, what track should I do next? Well, the two tracks that I could have picked were Kimi Ring and Misano. Those were the two tracks I could have done. So maybe those are the one of those two I could do.
Misano's a fun track, but it... Oh, man.
Yeah, I think you should do Misano.
Well, that's what the Aprilia guy's doing. They went so slow. Zarco did a 1:26.3 as his best lap. Dowie did a 26.1. Maverick 26. Well, these times are random. If the AI just aren't consistent.
Alright guys, I will be hopping off.
Alright.
We are going to sleep. Alright guys, take care. See you tomorrow.
See you. Right, so that's been the challenge. Successful. I'll probably do another one. Kimi Ring or Misano, whichever one I feel more towards, and see you tomorrow for the Volgas Austrian race. See you then. Goodbye.